I don't give financial advice because that gets me in more trouble. I just tell people what I do. I own gold mines that I took public. So, well, you have stocks. I said, yeah, they're my stocks, idiot. I own silver mines. I don't trust freaking Chinese. I mean, because my gold mine in China, they took $1 billion gold mine. I was a billionaire for about a year. And the Chinese said, oh, thank you very much. But it's my stock. I take companies public. I don't buy stocks.